Yeah, but that's why I made sure to not have my camera on, because I don't know what face I was making, but it was probably something like this the whole time. Just like a real sense
Commander,
of empathy.
You received a new message at your private terminal.
I understand you've taken Dr. Archer's brother to Grissom Academy. I'm familiar with their work. It should be a good home for him. I don't condone Dr. Archer's actions, but they did provide a breakthrough we've been sorely lacking thus far. We'll likely never find another individual with David's unique talents, though your decision is understandable and has set our efforts to understand the Geth back several years. Yeah, fuck you. Fuck you. Just fuck you. This is, yeah, we'll do heavy scope 5. Instead of going for a muscle weave. Need palladium for that and I can max it out? Let's do that real quick.
No messages for you, Commander.
Fuck face. AKA elusive man. Palladium. I need 25,000.
Launching probe.
Yeah, man. Like, it's one of those things to where, like, I don't know.
Launching probe.
Doing things for the greater good is always important, but like, I think you need to have a real good sense of. Not just do the ends justify the means, but is there an end? Because, like, that provided data, but is it any data that's going to actually help fight the Geth? Like, we understand that they can, like, you can talk to them with, like, more or less mimicry of their phonetic language, but fucking, it's garbage. It's garbage. Oh, wow. A lot of stuff here.
Probe away.
I mean, I would retrain for Evolve Shockwave, but I'm one point away, and I'm close to a level, I'm sure. I don't know. It's just fucked up.
Probe away.
It's just fucked up, man. Hey, palladium.
Probe
Fuck
away.
Yeah. Woo! Nice. Another one of those, and I'll probably be set for palladium for a while.
Probe launched.
Ask and you shall receive. Oh, that's a good point. Once I'm 30, I'm capped. Duh.
Launching probe.
Well, yeah, I need to retrain then. I'm never using pole or cryo ammo, so.
Launching probe.
Forgot about that. It's not like MU1 where I'm just used to getting leveled up until like 50 million. Yeah, experimenting on live test subjects is a fucking tricky ass business, man. To say the least. Alright. And do I want... Just because I can real quick, I want to see if, what else I got. So there's AP ammo, barrier, slam is fun, fortification's fun, guess shield boost is probably what I'd like the most. Reeve is good against armor and barriers. But like, I think, like, honestly at that point, I'd rather have like warp ammo, because that'll just do constant better damage. You know? And then I can get Shockwave and Pole, because I won't need incendiary ammo anymore. Is that what I want? I think so. We're gonna switch it up a little bit. Like, warp ammo just seems like, especially if it's evolved, just seems better than Reeve. for what I'm, like, using it for, you know?
Which, if that's the case...
Yeah, I still want champion, still. Max out charge. Heavy charge. Max out. Nice. Perfect. Yeah, we'll do heavy shockwave. And then, hey, look at that. The pull field. Boop. Just seems better. Just seems better. Yeah, they did, Resbit. They did. Okay. So, how much money do I have? I didn't even check that. Is it enough to go buy something? No, I got paid dick all for that DLC. Dick all. Well, I think it's time to go take on the Shadow Broker. It's my ship enhancement. Done. I have all the upgrades from all the party members. Minus the one I don't have yet. So, wow, it's such a clean, look at that, it's a clean map. That map is just, just right. We're on the DLC. I'd roam while I was trolling the best mech in the galaxy. No, that was the first one, Dark Gandhi. That was a rival. We just finished up Overlord and we're about to do Shadow Broker. DLCs were all, I mean, I think Liara's is the longest, but they're all at least like an hour, hour and a half. This one might be even longer than that. Unsure. Unsure. Grunt! Come hang out. Want Grunt? I want Grunt and Zaid to be best friends. Best friends. I'm sad I can't, like, take away those 3 points. Cause I would! It's fine, though. I guess I could've used, like, warp ammo for my squad, but... Fuck 'em! I love this game, Yellow Trainer. It's awesome.
A Batarian training group has announced plans to sue the Citadel Council. The Batarians claim that slavery is an inextricable part of their caste system, and that by limiting the slave trade, the council is violating their cultural rights.
Yeah, not really. Why not? There's so many, like, there. They're so, like, it's like they're holograms. They look straight out of, like, a, like, Doom. It's so bad. Then again, like, that's the first time I even looked up there at him. I didn't even notice him.
Development for human expansion as the colony on Horizon has been attacked. The council has pledged to investigate the matter thoroughly as a possible indication.
Shepard, it's good to see you again.
Hi.
So, what can I do for you?
I know you're looking for the Shadow Broker. Cerberus gave me data on where to find him. Interested?
Absolutely. I had no idea. Let me see what you've got. It looks like a leaked transmission between Shadow Broker operatives. Some hints as to the location and... It's about Farron. He's still alive.
Who's Farron?
He was a friend. He helped me recover your body from the Shadow Broker.
Why did the Shadow Broker want my corpse?
He was going to sell you to the Collectors, but Farron and I stopped him. Farron sacrificed himself to save me.
So, you rescued me. Then how did I end up with Cerberus?
Well, they gave me intel to help recover you. They actually put Farron with me in the first place. After I got out...
She's so quiet.
I gave you to them. They said they could bring you back.
You kept me out of the Collector's hands. Without you, I couldn't have come back. Thank you.
You don't know what that means to me, Shepard. I didn't know who you'd be when you came back. If you'd feel... They brought you back. And now they're giving me a chance to find Farron. After 2 years, I hadn't even dreamed.
Sounds like you and Farron were close.
It's funny. He betrayed me more than once. He was double-dealing for Cerberus, for the Shadow Broker. But in the end, he sacrificed himself for me. I owe him.
Duh.
Any friend of yours is a friend of mine. What's the next step?
He was a guy who played all the angles, but then fell for a lady.
I'm going home. Use my terminal if you need any local intel.
You okay?
I've spent 2 years plotting revenge. Now I have the chance to make it a rescue.
Let me help. I'll come by your apartment.
Okay. Hopefully I'll have a plan by then. Thank you, Shepard.
Woo!
All right, time to hack into her Facebook account. Aww.
Does
dang it.
Higher altitude make you more intelligent? Our report may
how do I get to her house?
New data commissioned by the architect.
Cab, got it. I'm hitting B. Why am I not going back? Okay,
has
that was weird. I just want to know who she's talking to. I'm not a controlling. I'm not controlling. No, I just want to know if she's talking to anybody that's important. She cheating on me? I just want to know if she's cheating on me. That's all. Is that a big deal?
Stars, your skin looks amazing. You're not using biotics to touch things up, are you? Actually, I'm just calling Exeter.
You know, biotics. Good for your skin. Maybe. Hello, Asari.
Okay, listen. Give Thax a full refund. Do you hear me? He knows. I don't know how. It doesn't matter. Credit him a full refund now. And then get your ass someplace safe.
Yeah, you fucked up. General Gray, thanks for 13 months. I love you. You're fantastic. Okay. I can only take one, right? Maybe? No, I can still take two. Okay. Best friends! Normandy squad. How did that end up on my calendar?
Seal off those trace samples and get them back to the lab.
We got multiple shots fired.
Yeah, techs are going over the place now.
Sandra, we got an open carrier on this end. Switching to a coded relay.
What's going on?
This area is sealed off. Please step back, ma'am.
Sealed off? Why?
Someone tried to kill your friend, Commander Shepard. Thank you, officer. Your people are dismissed.
Mad about it! It's my girlfriend!
You can't do that.
Bruh.
Already done. Tila Vasir, Special Tactics and Recon.
A Spectre?
I heard your status was reinstated. Good. You're one of our most famous operatives. Might even get you to sign my chest plate. So, I assume you had business with your friend this evening, Commander.
Liara was following a lead on the Shadow Broker.
The Shadow Broker? Dangerous enemy to have.
Liara was expecting me. She would have left a message here. Her office wasn't safe.
I'm not surprised. Ilium is just Omega with expensive shoes. I haven't found anything useful for tracking her down yet. You knew Tassoni better than I do. Where would she have hidden her backups?
Let me take a look around.
Inspector Boulder's on the case.
The rifle used to do that wasn't standard issue. The kinetic barrier deflected the shots, but they still managed to penetrate the glass.
It's part of my old armor.
Looks like someone didn't like you much either. Don't worry, Commander. We'll find her.
It's a lot of extra noise. You'd think there'd be, like, sound dampening in here.
The picture changed when you touched it. It must be keyed to your ID. What does it show now?
It's a Prothean dig site. Liara did leave a message.
There are a few Prothean-looking objects around the apartment. Let's see what we can find.
Touch them! Shatter them! I'm sure they're not special.
Those things must be worth a fortune.
Yes. Rocks. There's jellyfish, too. Dude, I would love to live in this house. It's a nice loft. She has a lot of unused space, though. And a lot of furniture for one person. Does she have company very often? Is she cheating on me?
Vasir,
grenade!
I've got something here.
Backup disk. Let's try it on her terminal.
I mean, those were grenades in Mass Effect 1.
It looks like she recorded a call.
What have you got for me, Sakat?
It was tricky, but you paid for the best. I can narrow it down to a cluster, maybe even a system.
How soon can you have it?
Shouldn't take long. Come to my office. Barrier Frontiers in the Dracon Trade Center. Gotta say, though, Tassoni, you're making me a little nervous. How big is the trouble that could come out of this?
Relax, Sakat. I'll see you in a few hours.
This must be important. The Shadow Broker's people already tried to kill her once.
I know where the Dracon Trade Center is. My car's outside.
Let's go.
Let's do it. Cheat on me with a Salarian? Bitch. Mad about it. Mad about it.
The Barrier Frontiers offices are located on the third floor. I don't hear police chatter. We must have missed the party.
Liara's in there!
I'm sure she's fine. I'm sure she's fine.
Hila.
They just took out three floors to make sure she's dead. I'll grab this guy car and seal off the building from the top.
I'll start down here and work my way up.
Just leave some for me.
Are you okay, sir? It's fine. I got Paragon points. Good. Must mean I'm doing the right thing then. All right, you're fine. Healing bullets. Didn't work on him. All right, you should be fine. Yep, they work. She's fine. Didn't work on her.
Are we under attack?
All right, you're good. You're good. What's happening? I think I got everybody.
What happened?
I think it's fine.
The blast knocked me off my feet. Who are you? What's going on?
All right.
Please exit the building in an orderly fashion. Emergency power engaged.
All right.
Barrier Frontier employee. Looks like he got caught in the explosion.
I wouldn't take any bets on Tassoni's informant surviving that blast.
Notorious Geth healing bullets. We know how they love to heal organics.
Killing everyone.
Casualty here. Looks like he's.
Oh, it's because I didn't shoot him in time.
Watch yourself, Vizier. They used military grade hardware.
Bullet wounds. Guess this was more than just an explosion.
And now we play the waiting game. Waiting game one! Didn't give him the healing bullets fast enough and he died. That's just what happened.
Excellent shipping is the leading industry authority on.
Wait a minute, am I maxed on? Nice.
Logistics and management.
Almost got two shots out of there. Keep that in mind.
Vizier, I found a military-grade explosive device. It hasn't been armed.
Sloppy work. You use that kind of hardware when you don't have time to plan.
Vizier, I'm at the Barrier Frontiers office. Liara signed in just a few minutes ago.
Understood,
Hi,
Commander.
I'm Commander Shepard.
Decker!
And this is my favorite sub in the Citadel.
Thanks for 2 months. Welcome back. You motherfucker! Oh, I forgot my things changed, didn't they? I don't have Reeve anymore.
Say hello. Ha ha!
Okay, I probably should go ahead and use heavy warp ammo. Alright.
Can't target!
Through the rocket! Yo, you're mega dead. Alright. Well, good job, Shockwave. I'm proud of you. Down to 10.
Can't get a lock!
There we go. That worked.
Closing. I'm red. Need support.
Stop. Don't do it. Don't do it. 2 points. Get the angle. I'll do it this way. Damn it.
This should slow him down.
Hey chat, remember that part where if you know stuff about the DLC, maybe you shouldn't be spoiling it?
Watch out. That's not my throat.
I'm just saying. Maybe if someone in chat's like, wait, that's what happens? Maybe they don't know, and maybe you shouldn't tell them, and then just let them, you know, figure it out as it happens on stream versus spoiling it. Like a spoily McSpoiler said. They can't experience it organically. Remember how excited you were when you heard story stuff? Don't spoil! Don't do it! Please! You guys gave me a hard time for spilling stuff in ME1, so I'm trying hard in ME2 not to.
They're blocking the stair. Got it.
Can't have your cake and eat too. Either none of us are spoiling, or we're all spoiling. No in between. Oh, it's not your fault, Manderplus. You're the one that didn't know. Punch.
Oh, what's this?
Nice. Yeah, 60% now for heavy pistol damage. Heck yeah. Ooh! Ooh!
Been a few seconds faster, I could have stopped them.
Is this Sakat?
Must have been.
No sign of that data Liara talked about. Looks like a dead end.
Speaking of which, did you find your friend's body?
You mean this body?
Liara, this is Vizier. She's a specter.
This is the woman who tried to kill me.
You've had a rough day, so I'll let that slide. Why don't you put that gun down?
I saw you. I doubled back after I left. I watched you break into my apartment.
You're wrecked.
You didn't know where Liara went because she hid the message.
Thanks for the help.
Once she had my location, she signaled the Shadow Broker's forces. They bombed the building to take me out. She found Sakat, took his data, and killed him. I'm guessing she's still got the disc on her.
Good guess. Not that you'll ever see what's on it.
You pure blood bitch!
Ooh. Let's go! Rude. Wrecked.
Enemies ahead.
All right. Hey, I said boop. I love how low the cooldown is on pull. You can just do, you can just pull everybody out of cover. Oh. People over there. Convenient! Boop. That's rude, moving sir. Vanguard? You learn how to Vanguard better, friend. Vanguard way better. You fucked up.
She's getting away.
By the way, thanks for asking.
Take Ares, take Tali. Girl Squad!
Team Girl Squad!
Garrett's like, oh man, never gonna be a threesome. Man, sad about it. Just wanted to hang out with my friend. We're fine, man. Oh man, just wanted to. Sam. Me. Garrus.
Boost there my speed!
Hang a right. No, wait, left.
I'm on her.
Hang a left.
I forget how this works. All I know is I'm boosting.
She's around the corner. We're not going into the construction site, are? Oh, goddess. I'm not letting her escape with that data. Go, 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 go!
I'm going!
Man, the backseat driving.
Traffic! Oncoming traffic!
We'll be fine.
Da-da-da-da-da.
She's dropping proximity charges.
I noticed.
Doesn't feel good. Well, that didn't feel good.
She's got reinforcements!
What kind of guns does this thing have?
It's a taxi. It has a fare meter. Truck!
I know.
That's...
Truck!
I know! There we go.
You're
it's like a
this.
Buddy cop movie.
I head on collision with this one.
Oh, man.
Yeah, I hear those could be bad.
Yeah.
Truck!
Again?
Watch out.
Why not charge across? Wow, rude. We had guns, but yeah, let's just hit each other.
I've crashed on Azure. Get me some damn backup.
The fare meter, the strongest weapon.
There's Vizier's car. Come on, she can't have gotten far. Watch out. They're dropping reinforcements in to slow us down. They've blocked the door.
Okay. Okay. Oh, I don't know why I did that to him.
Support my position.
Bop! Oh, wait a minute. I should probably level her up. Yay! No! One away, huh? 1 point. So let's go ahead and I guess he's singly. Singly right there, please.
Watch out.
Thank
Crash
you.
Bang.
Pop. Singularity is fun. And it doesn't cause my game to like have a seizure.
There they are.
This should soften them up.
Firing.
Oh.
Can't
turn her up. Stay out of the red. Oh, what? I just want to do biotic detonations. I want to do good singularity. You actually got somebody.
Hi, I'm Commander.
That's
Shepard,
amazing.
And this is my favorite sub in the Citadel.
That
I'm on
exploded.
It.
Cabin Fly Dude. Thanks for the resub. I'm glad you're excited for Mass Effect Andromeda as well.
Hey, that's not Chiquita.
Can't reach the target.
Bob.
Fire! My mark!
Right up there.
We've got trouble.
Watch out, flashbangs!
Oh, I'm just trying to use biotic combinations, but then I died, because that's all I was trying to do. I probably should just kill everybody versus just messing around like that, huh? I just don't have the chance to. And detonations are so satisfying when you get them. It's like this big explosion. Sad about it.
Watch out. They're dropping reinforcements in to slow us down.
Sad about it. Later, Hans.
They've blocked the door.
There we go.
Clear to fire.
Hostile drones.
Yeah, I need to switch to not that.
Support my position.
Understood. Okay.
Right.
That guy's going to space. So you prime enemies with something like pull or shockwaves where they're glowing blue, and an unstable warp detonates them. Singularity does it too.
Set them flying.
Like, for example,
your eyes.
That guy's getting pulled. I'll pull him again. Make sure it's still up. Keep pulling. All right. See him?
The shredder in play.
Exploded.
I'm on it. They're using combat drones.
Bye. Oh no! Boom! Perfect. That's exactly what I wanted to do. Like, exactly. Why? He's right in front of you. Please. Alright, you ready again? Boom! Ah, that's how you do it, man. Sit down. They had a bad time.
Come on, we can climb over to get to Vizier's car.
After I get this money, though.
Should slow her down.
Blood. I would like to talk to Liara about the lustful video. Seems like a good time. Cradles up there. Bop.
What
What kind of hotel is this?
Azure. It's a luxury resort with an exotic edge. Azure is slang for a part of the Asari body in some areas of Ilium.
Where?
Mainly the lower reaches, near the bottom.
I meant, where on the Asari body?
So did I.
Lomao!
Hey, we're unarmed. We didn't see anything.
Hey, Lomao! Genitals. Show me your genitals. Show me your genitals. Your genitalia.
We have to be getting close.
She's tough, I'll give her that much.
She's a specter.
That didn't sound good. Still at max aim. Yo, good camera. She is bleeding a lot.
Vizier, it's over.
Like, why discharge her right now? Just charge.
Hey! Hey, you!
Come here. What's your name?
Mariana.
Mariana, you want to live, don't you? Tell those people that you want to live.
Please.
We'll get you out of here safely, Mariana.
Well, that's good to hear. All you had to do was walk away. Now it gets ugly.
Please, I have a son.
A son? I hope he gets to see you again. I've heard losing a parent is just horrific for children. Scars them for life.
I'm going to end you, Vizier.
It's okay, Liara. We'll handle it. The usual way.
You want Mariana?
I'm like Deadeye right now with that. Without a mom, that visor.
Thermal clips on the ground now. Power cells too.
Is that it?
What?
Vizier. I let the Destiny Ascension die with 10,000 people on board, including the Council. I unleashed the Rachni on the galaxy. So for your sake, I hope your escape plan doesn't hinge on me hesitating to shoot a damn hostage.
You're bluffing.
Now, Liara.
Yo, tabled! Get tabled. Yo, she mad.
We've been spotted.
Try to keep up.
Man.
They're under control.
Mia! I will finish this. Combat drone ready.
This should slow them down.
Can you keep up?
Can you not be a bitch?
Back in a bit. Have fun.
She went to space? Why is there rocket drones?
I'm on it.
Oh, never mind. I see. You?
What's up, mine?
Dude, that guy was immune to punches.
Miss me?
I mean, not really. Kind of, I think you suck. A lot.
Enemies incoming.
Why is it sometimes I just, like, can't? I'll switch to that then for a little bit.
Ready.
Be right there. Just a second.
Good. I want you to.
Combat drone ready.
Yeah.
Got the target.
Like, I'm trying to charge sometimes, and the game's like, nah, fam. That's not gonna happen. Change places!
Get in here and kill
Shepard, damn it.
That's fine.
Charging biotics.
Let me just spank you for a little bit. Can I? Can't. Apparently, we can't hack that. That makes me sad. We can do that though. Then use that for something.
They've seen us. Taking fire.
Alright. Come on back.
Finish you myself. You should have walked away. Think faster than to peek up.
You can play that game.
Clear the fire. Can you keep up? Your power.
Yeah, this is like a legit boss fight. There's so many bullets you shoot.
Charging bionics.
Wait. Did I just... Yeah, okay.
Oh, damn it. Damn it.
These warp rounds? Didn't I already have warp rounds on?
This has
yeah, they're already on, dude.
The Shadow Broker.
I see him on my gun right
You're
now.
You're dead. The Shadow Broker has been in power for decades. He's stronger than
see?
Anything
it's that purple shit.
Ever faced.
Is that why you sold out the council to work for him?
You think I betrayed the council? Like Saren?
Normal, we're on veteran.
Go to hell. The broker's given me damn good intel over the years. Intel that saved lives and kept the Citadel safe. So if the broker needs a few people to disappear, I'll pay that price without hesitation.
Yeah, fuck you.
Spectres don't blow up buildings filled with innocent people.
Sure we do. We get our hands dirty so the council doesn't have to. The counselors might complain about our methods to soothe their consciences, but they never look too closely. Besides, you're with Cerberus. You have any idea what your terrorist friends have done?
I know who they are and what they've done. It doesn't matter.
I think it does. You want to judge me? Look in the mirror. Kidnapping kids for biotic death camps. Hell, your own unit on a coos. And you're with them. Don't you dare judge me. Oh, don't you.
I'm gonna keep judging you. Real good.
Eliminate Sony and retrieve the data. Civilian casualties not a concern.
Bazir's dead.
I'm putting the data through to the Normandy's computers. We can be at the Shadow Broker's base in a few hours. He'll know about Bazir before long. If he decides.
We'll get Baron out of there alive, Liara. I promise.
I know.
Wow, I was actually really quick on the gun there. I did it by accident.
That's not a good thing.
When we first met on Therum, you saved me from the Geth. You fought a Krogan battlemaster while I cowered. Now you're doing it again. And I'm still leaning on you for help.
That's what friends do, Liara.
I can get us there based on Sakat's data. The Normandy's stealth drive will keep them from detecting us. The Shadow Broker's agents are still shooting their way through Ilium. With luck, they won't notice we've left until it's too late.
What's the plan when we get there?
Get in, get
there,
and get out.
Did it do it?
Kill anyone who tries to stop us.
That's it?
That's it.
We just stop for a second? We'll be jumping several light years. There's time to talk.
About what?
Us?
About us.
Shepard, listen. I'm glad you're here.
You worried there might be terminals you need me to hack?
That's not fair. You were dead.
I came back.
It's not that easy. You can't just come back and have 2 years of mourning suddenly vanish. I'm sorry, Shepard. I can't get into this. For now, let's just focus on getting Farron back.
Fine.
mad about it.